Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to insert an automatic page number watermark in Word. Now, many of you are familiar with inserting a static watermark. We just need to click on the Design tab, choose Watermark, and so we are going to explore all the ready-made template here. There seems to be no ready-made template for page number, so no worries. We'll go to Custom Watermark, select Text Watermark, then I'm going to type page in the text dialog. Okay, so now we will select horizontal and then click apply. So here is our problem. We do not want a static page watermark. We want a dynamic, automatic page number watermark that grows as our document grows. For example, it should read page 1 for the first page, page 2 for the second page, page 3 for the third page, and so on. How do we do that? So in this case, we need a combination of a watermark and an automatic page number. And let's pause and think for 1 second. Where do you usually go to insert a page number? So a lot of you already know the answer. We go to Insert, Header and Footer, and then select page number. Page number is part of the header and footer dialog box simply because we always insert page number in either the header or the footer of a document. So for our case, we will need to set up a manual watermark. Let's first do that by double click on the top of the page to make the header and footer dialog box active. And then once it is active, we will insert a text box. Okay, so now we will resize the text box to make it bigger and then type page in it. Okay, now we will click insert, page number, current position. Okay. So next, we will need to format the text box so that it looks and feels like a real watermark. First, we will need to remove the text box border by going to Drawing Tools, Shape Outline. Okay, so now we'll select No Outline. Okay, so next we will go to Format, Text Fill. And then we are going to choose a lighter color so that we can easily see both the watermark and the content. Now next, we will want to make our page number transparent. So let's select the whole text box, go to Format, Shape Fill, More Fill Colors, and here we'll set the transparency to 100%. Now we need to go to Wrap Text, In Front of Text, to make both visible. Okay, so now all we need to do is to finalize the font size. Okay, so let's just make it bigger. Okay, and now we'll move our text box to the desired position. And there you have it. An automatic page number watermark that combines the best of both worlds, the look and feel of a watermark and the automatic page numbering. Better still, it grows with our document when more text are being added. So for example, if I add more text, okay, so I will just add some dummy text here. So rain. Okay, so the watermark will indicate the correct page number. And our mission is accomplished.